Look at me. I must be absolutely crazy. How did I ever let it get this far?
I never had such a hard time fitting anybody.
I'm getting deeper into trouble. Am I a woman or a man? Am I a devil or a demon?
You got a problem with the pants.
What's wrong with the pants?
Compared to the pants, even the coat looks good. Take them off.
Why?
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 Papa was right. I asked too many questions. He said a soul can get perplexed. I can't believe what happens next. Papa was right.
We're in trouble with the crotch.
What's wrong with the crotch?
You'll find out when you go, excuse me, to relieve yourself.
It seems this little game I play becomes more risky every day.
The pants, please.
All right, I'll take them off, but you'll have to leave the room first.
He's ashamed in front of his tailor. A tailor's like a doctor. What's to be ashamed?
What do you think, Zaley?
I rip the
heart. Rip, what are you talking? Rip, the wedding's tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, tomorrow night. Under the canopy I'll stand with her tomorrow night. And place a ring upon her hand with her all dressed in white. Tomorrow night. I don't know how this came about, but I'll be wed without a doubt. Oh my God, I've got to get out.
What did you say?
I've got to get out of my clothes.
Get back up here.
Look at this. The way one lie begets another. Somebody wake me up and say it's all a dream.
Ouch!
Look at this.
Look how easily I fool them. They may have eyes, but they don't see. They never really look at me. People are blind. How else would everyone believe me? It might be interesting to know just how much further I can go.
Well, are you blind, Zaley? Look, the right sleeve is longer than the left.
At least the hat fits.
Tomorrow night, I can't believe what I'll presume to be tomorrow night. I'm not the bride, but I'm the groom to be tomorrow night. And that's a monumental trick. I better think of something quick. Oh my God, I'm feeling sick.
It's just the usual nerves before the wedding.
I think I'd better rest.
Rest, rest. You'll need all the rest you can get, right, Zaley?
I could run away. I could leave without a trace. Go anywhere or any place where no one knows my face. As a woman or a man, I don't know, just so I can run away. Run away. I'd be free. I'd be rid of all of this. But there's someone I would miss. And being near him is what this is all about. So running away is out. Papa dear, you dreamed of dancing at my wedding. But something tells me that I'm right, you wouldn't want to dance tonight. Isn't this a strangely logical solution? Things may not be as they appear, but the advantages are clear. He loves her, she loves him, he likes me, I like her, and I've reason to think she likes me. She keeps him, he keeps her, I keep things as they were. It's a perfect arrangement for three. Who'd have ever predicted the moment would come when I find myself grateful they've kept women dumb? She's an innocent maid, but then so am I. That's why it's possible I could get by. Look, I've seen the impossible happen before. Maybe, God willing, it'll happen once more. For I feel like a train on a perilous track. No way to stop, no way to go back. A snowball that's gathering speed down a hill, going faster and faster and faster until tomorrow night, tomorrow night. Even if someone would pray for me tomorrow night, there's not a prayer that they could say for me tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, tomorrow night, tomorrow